So those of una whenever we not get voters card, go register now. Go register now. Now this present registration, you fit do one as you dey your house. You go register for your house. They'll call book date when you go to come to their office. They go do and give you the way you feel like do one. It will call good for you. For those of una whenever register, here are the guidelines where they say where you go through.
From my conversations with young Nigerians across the country, when I listen to you speak, I read your social media posts, I can see that you all want better lives for yourselves, and rightly so. In 2019, 84 million Nigerians registered to vote. 51% were below 35 years old. However, on election day, only 29 million voters came out, with about 30 million unregistered young voters. Clearly, the power is firmly in your hands. Since the last election, your fearless determination to make Nigeria work for you has reverberated across the country and across the world. You will decide the future of this country, and here's the first step. So what are you waiting for? I've got mine. Go get yours.
Now be that. So now the website where you go to register, I put the screen. So just log into that website, register with them first. After you don't register, you go log into your profile, fill in your details. When you don't fill in, you finish. Oh yeah, they'll book date for you. At least Nigeria. They don't adjust themselves, they don't come to their senses. Not this one, I don't change from that way where you go stand for queue. Like say, you and somebody get a case. No, register for your house. You carry the paper, go meet them for the scheduled dates. So vote, go and register and vote for the right candidate. Let's go.